Hey guys, it's Logan with KnightLife Games. It's time to do some more Skyrim Let's Play. Ooh, exciting. You remember last time we made it to Riverwood right after the dragon attack. Now we're kind of on our own and free to do whatever we want. So let's start doing. My orc is dressed up like an Imperial Guard, so that's pretty cool. Oh, I know what I need to do. Ooh. I need to go check out that barrow that people don't like. Railoff's scared of it, so I should go check it out, right? That makes sense. Oh! We're being attacked! Let's get him! No! Bad puppy! You just lay there and be a good puppy. I'll take your pelt and we'll just call it even. Cool, huh? Got a little bloody. Swing our sword around, get some of that blood off of it. Maybe we hit it on a rock. Clean it off. How about now? No, it's probably not good for the sword, so we'll stop doing that. Although, in this game, you can't actually damage your weapons. Unfortunately. We'll have to do some Morrowind playthroughs after a while. I think that would be fun. You guys would love that game. It's way more entertaining. Although, this can be entertaining, too. Don't get me wrong. That's a cool-looking little tower. Wonder what's up there. Uh-oh, what's this? Hey guys, how's it going? Oh, come on now. Nah, you don't want to do that. You really don't want to do that. I know you don't want to do that. You want to know why I know you don't want to do that? So I'm not the kind of guy who likes having axes pulled on him. Bye. Wow, he's tough. Okay. No, wait, come back. I need you. All that loot just fell off the mountain. Whoa. Hey, wait a second. Not all that loot. Take his axe. Cool. We're getting shot at. Let's get our shield up. You missed. Ow. Oh! I just smacked him in the face. That was awesome. We'll take his gold and his arrows. And apparently his dagger. That was an accident, but I'll take it anyway. And that gold. Whoa! Hello! Hey, brother. Can we just be friends? Oh, sorry. You said that too late. My bad. But thanks for the gold. I'm sure you won't be needing it anyway. Hey, look. A treasure chest. Awesome. More gold. You know what we need to do with this gold? We need to backtrack and take it to the Riverwood Trader. Let's go do that. Alright, so here we are back at the Riverwood Trader. Let's pay a visit. Wrong button. There we go.
Well, one of us has to do something.
Do what?
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Sounds like they need a hero.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
Pardon me.
I'm done talking about this.
Oh, cool.
A customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Oh, I'm sure you are.
Yeah, I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
Did something happen?
Yeah, we did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing.
One thing, huh?
An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
That sounds fun. I could help you get the claw back.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Now, sounds like a deal.
Those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow.
So this is your plan, Logan?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
Oh, there she is.
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Of course.
But, no, I... By the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
Sweet. I got a girlfriend now.
The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
I totally understand. But first, what do you got to sell?
Take a look.
What do you got to sell? What have you got to sell? What do you got to sell? What do you got to sell? Alright. First, we're going to get rid of some of the stuff we picked up off those bandits. Not that stuff. That's mine. Oh yeah, and all that stuff that we got from the dead Imperials. I might keep that one if I'm going to use some magic. That would be useful. But not those. Yeah, let's sell that. We're not going to do destruction. We're going to do necromancy. Whoops.
Some may call this junk. Me,
we're going to be summoners.
Treasures.
I'm going to be a summoner. You're going to watch me be a summoner. What kind of spells he's carrying that could help us? Raise zombie. There we go. There's some necromancy going on up in here. Looks like that's all we got for now. It'll be a good start.
Till next time.
Yeah, next time. Let's go ahead and learn our new spell. Woo! Now that we have it, let's equip it. Let me get our number one. Cool.
We have to go through town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow.
That sounds fun.
You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
Yeah, it's pretty creepy.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what
trolls?
Else.
Trolls? Sword time! Hey, I bet we could probably reanimate that wolf that I killed earlier. There we go. Let's see if it works on wolves. Oh. Woo! Zombie wolf! Yeah! Look at him, he's so excited. That's Grimhook's wolf. Let's go, wolf. Cool, I have a wolf. He died. My buddy, here we are. We have found the barrows. We're approaching Bleak Falls Barrow. This couldn't possibly go wrong. I'm sure we'll be fine. Can't be that dangerous, right? Huh, they already see me. Ow! Ambush! Bandit ambush! Down he goes. Oh no! No! I missed.
This what you want, huh?
Nope. Ow! Oh good, I leveled. Thanks. Don't be doing that. I will put you down. And then I will raise you up. You will fight for me now. Go get him, zombie. Go get him. Yeah. Yeah. Zombie fight. Oh! Zombie wins! Zombie is victorious! Yeah! Go zombie! Good deal. Let's go ahead and grab that level up before we go into the barrow. I think we should grab some health since it's early on. And how about we put some points into conjuration? Put that first point into conjuration so your spells aren't as expensive. Cool. Onward and upward. Walking on in here to the bandit cave, and they're like, hey, what's going on, guys? Oh! What am I hitting? Not him. There we go. Down he goes. Ah, you missed. We're gonna take his gold. Ah, you're the worst archer ever. Yeah! Uh-oh. You don't look so good. Oh! Down she goes. What happened to my zombie? I guess it disappeared. I'll have to make a new one. More gold and a soul gem. Let's make a new zombie. Rise! Rise! Cool. Let's go. Ew, spider webs. Gross, gross. Hey, health potion. So spooky. My bandit zombie's not making it any less creepy. Hey, there's a guy. Where's he going? Oh!
Time to get lost,
zombie, help! Oh, I'm stuck. Oh no. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, my zombie disintegrated. It's just me and him now. You're the one that should be worrying. You're bleeding more than I am. Oh, you only thought you were going to get that hit. Go ahead and loot this zombie. Now that I'm not getting any use out of her. We totally could use this guy as a meat shield at least. Let's do it. Get some summoner experience. Oh, what's this? A locked door? And a lever? What might happen if I pull the lever? Whoa! Ow! It's definitely trapped with poison darts. Okay, cool. Hush, zombie. What? Alright, so looks like we're going to spin these bad boys. Aha! Snake, whale, and well. Ah, another snake. So let's match it up. Snake. Snake. Well. Oh. Oh, we did it! Yay! That's good to know. Oh, my zombie disintegrated. Oh, there's some red dots. Here comes some rats! Skeevers! He was gonna roll down. Where's he going? Guess he doesn't want to play. Uh-oh. We're just gonna leave those guys there for now. Might pick one up as a minion later. Ooh, pickpocket skill increased. As it are, leather. Very cool, very cool. That's a pretty valuable book. We'll go ahead and pick it up too, and we can sell it later. And yet another skeever. Let's grab us a rat. Oh! Oh no. Oh no, I'm sick. Stupid rat. Well, there's nothing we can do about it right now. We're in the middle of a scary dungeon. We'll just have to deal with it. Take the scroll of fireball, it'll make me feel a little better. What's that? Let's cut through the spider web and see what's going on. There's a guy. What? Ah! Go rat! Ow! Ah! Oh boy! Oh boy! Oh boy! There's a big spider. That is a big spider. Yeah. Ow! It's wounded. I'm wounded. I have an idea. I think we need to click this spider. Actually, I'm trying to look what they're getting you. Let's see. If he's gonna go that far out, we're gonna need a bow. Oh. Hey, how's it going? Oh. I don't want to kill it. It's scary. Oh, here he comes. Uh-uh. Stay over here. Don't eat that poor innocent man.
Get it away!
What did he ever do to you?
Get it away from me! Get it away!
Woo! That was close. Uh-oh.
Get it away from me! Get it away!
No more! Down with the giant spider. And the creepy skull.
Help me out of here!
Got some of my arrows back. I wonder if I can resurrect this thing.
Cut me out of here.
Oh yeah, boy, the giant spider is now my zombie. Awesome.
Cut me out of here.
Cool. Alright, quit whining, I'm coming.
Over here. It's coming loose. I can feel it.
There. How's it going?
You fool.
What?
I share the treasure with anyone.
Hey! Get back here! Where you going? Ooh, soul gem. What? Can't we talk about this? No? Not even a little? Come on, dude. Look at all the zombies you're waking up. Look, we can... Uh-oh, he's dead. Oh! And I'm not too far behind. Ow. Fight for me, zombie! Oh, I can level up right now. Let's do that so I don't die. I'll grab some magicka this time. I'll make a balanced character. Since we leveled up our conjuration last time, we leveled up our swordplay this time. Hey. Yeah, now our swords are better. Oh, whoops. Oh, good teamwork, zombie. Now die. Die for me, zombie. Let's make a new one that's fresh. Don't step on that. Oh yeah, we need that guy. We can take him with us. He's got the golden claw on him. That was useful. How about we drag him along for the ride? Come on, zombie. Let's go. Didn't I? Okay, good. Thought he was going to step on it there for a second. I was going to be upset. Woo. What are you doing? Why are you running away? Guess I'm fighting him. Ow, he's hurting me a lot. Kind of hurting him on my team. He's almost on the way to us. Let's level up. We get stamina this time. And how about we get some heavy armor? Now we're a little bit tankier. Probably good for this dungeon. Stop it. You like that shield bash? Oh, good teamwork, zombie. I'll take that as a trophy. Uh-oh. Just so my arbal zombie is no longer a zombie. Alright, cool. This looks safe. Okay, here we go. Oh, we made it. Turn that off. So we don't have to do that again. We should go back and get a zombie. Now that we can get our zombies safely through. Whoops. Well, he was dead anyway. Right, zombie. Should check in for gold. Always check for gold. Because gold is weightless. Uh-oh. We woke one up. Zombie battle. Where's my zombie? There we go. Good job, zombie. I knew I kept you around for something. Haha, he stole my kill. Ooh, a garnet. Nice. Ooh, let's get that shield up. Oh, good block. Oh, down he goes. I'll kill that one in the morning. Oh, there goes my zombie. See if there's anything I can get off of him. Yeah, some gold. Okay, cool. I'm a little jumpy in here. Every little noise I hear, I'm like, oh no, zombie. Speaking of zombies, let's pick up a new one. Alright. That'll work. We woke another one up. Ooh, he's got a big one. He's got a big axe. Go, zombie! Fight for me with your unarmed hands. Well, that didn't go well. Oh! That did, though. Yeah, another level up already. Take his gold and reanimate him. Get a little more service out of this guy, maybe. We'll save that level up for when we need it to heal. It's one of those little Skyrim tricks that you can do. There's a treasure chest. Let's see what's in it. Alright, more gold. Potions, scrolls, all kinds of fun stuff. Whoa, don't go that way. Hey, look at that. My conjuration increased. It's a neat little skill, and just constantly going up as long as you've got your zombie going. Hello. Oh. It's a lady zombie. Ow. Where's my zombie? Did he die? I guess he did. Well, that was useless. Ha! She's dead now. Now she's mine. Now I have a zombie girl. Her hair is even stiff. That was kind of weird. I wonder what's down here. Hey, another treasure chest. How about that? It's like I expected it to be here. Uh-oh. Aha, there we go. More gold and soul gems, too. I can totally work with that. Hear the pitter-patter of little zombie feet behind me. That's always good. It's comforting. Oh, that guy looks scary. Fight for me, zombie. Never mind. It's cool. I got this. Oh. Oh, man. That guy hits hard. Okay. That's why we save these level ups. Definitely want more health. I know I said I was going to get stamina this time, but I've changed my mind. How about we power up our sword again? Now we can do 40% more damage. Yeah! Looking like a beast taking that jogger down. As the light fades from his eyes, the unnatural undead light. That's kind of creepy. Oh, battle music's just catching up with the game. That's cool. Unsettling. But cool. Of course, I'm not going to get to use him because I'm about to go into another section. Oh, well, I guess he did come with me. That's good. Usually they don't. I still may not get to use him as spread out as these fights are. It's kind of silly to do the zombie stuff. Oh, he's not going to make it through these traps anyway. Oh! I don't even see the switch for that one. Oh! Down he goes. Let's quickly bring him up. He can do some fighting for us. Ow! That one got me. Conjuration increased. 29. I don't see any more loot in here. Get him, boy. Oh, two on one. That's bad. Oh well. I'll just raise that one, and he can find for me. Get off me. Ow. They showed up! They showed up! Yeah! Ooh! It's okay, zombie. I got it. Moving on. Over the bridge. Don't knock the pot down, because you'll explode. Oh, that's a cool looking door. I wonder what it does. Keyhole. Let's try using that golden claw we picked up. Seems to be locked. Oh, okay, cool. But what's the combination? How about we check out that golden claw? Take a closer look at it. Ah, there's the key. Bear, moth, and owl. My zombie died. That's what the hissing was. There's the bear, and there's the moth, and there's the owl. Let's try that again. Aha! Yeah! Solved the puzzle. Look at us. So awesome. Whoa, bats! Oh, this looks scary, guys. Whoa, more bats! They really gotta stop doing that to me. You guys think it's up here, huh? Well, that sounds cool. Oh, something's happening. The word of power learned. Force, unrelenting force. Awesome. Whoa! Let's keep him in his grave. Draugr Overlord. Oh, he can shout. Oh, and he has a big axe. Oh, you know what? Oh, good, I love it. Just some time. Okay, time to heal. Let's get our stamina up this time because I need it. And how about we get some block action going on? Blocking is 20% more effective. And while we're at it, in order to make this fight a little bit easier, let's use the special orc power, Berserker Rage. You take half damage and do double damage for 60 seconds. Roar! Now we got this fight in the bag. Take that, Draugr Overlord. Go ahead and loot his body. And take his treasure. The hunting bow of souls. If target dies within 3 seconds, fills a soul gem. This is an amazing weapon to get early on in game. This is completely random. These chests are always random, and I'm incredibly excited that I just got a soul trap weapon on the first dungeon. This is going to be awesome. And it's a bow of all things. We're definitely going to be using that a lot. We might break that bow down and put that enchantment on a sword, since I'm using swords. Alright, I got so excited about the bow that I forgot what I was doing. We need to get out of this cave. Seems to be a back door here. Cool. Just drop on down. And look, another chest. 61 gold. Not bad. Not bad at all. Some kind of tomb there. Looks like my Berserker Rage wore off. I can see clearly again. To Skyrim! Alright, look at that. We made it out. Alright, guys. I think that's enough for this Let's Play. It's a good place to stop. That was an exciting dungeon run. I'm really excited about my bow. If you guys like this video, let me know. And make sure to subscribe so that we can make some more. See you next time.